What's up, guys? It's Tony Horton. Gracie, a lot of people are asking me, what do I do the week before a tournament or a fight to get ready? Do I take it easy? Do I roll harder? I don't do anything different. But if you are wondering what I do normal, I just follow the strict Tony Horton Gracie diet, tropical fruit, energy drink. And I roll. Hey guys, what's up? It's Coach Tim. I'm about to show an easy way to set up your X guard if the guy's not standing up. So X guard, first off, if he's standing up, I drop down to my Machado hooks. I grab the side of the Achilles tendon that I want to go through. I kick through, I re-chamber, that brings him to me, my body turns. I come under, I hook, I grab my ear. I might have to pull my leg through. Now I push out. I hold the top leg like a roof to a house. I drop the other leg. I take it to the leg, to the knee. I drop. And now I do that technical stand up. Just starting from right here, he's on his knees. I'm on my bottom. Another good way to set this up from here, I come in, I get my underhooks, I grab his belt, I take my head to his chest, and I pull him back like I'm setting up a butterfly sweep. But I don't go for the sweep. Now his legs hit the ground. I let go of the belt to the side I'm gonna get. I grab and I pull over. Now I still have my X guard. episode of Guerrilla Hapkido by me, Coach Tip, how to get people off of you no matter what.